Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I want to show you how you can add feature boxes with icons in WordPress. As an example, I'm going to show you our opt-in monster website. You see all of these features with icons and they're nicely set out in a grid. And it gives a site a real nice polished look. To get that on our site, let's go ahead and log into our site. We're going to go to our plugins area, add new. And we want to find the Advanced WP Columns plugin. Once we find that, we're going to install it and activate it. Once it's activated, we need to go to the settings, Advanced WP Columns, to configure it. Now I need to go down and I'm looking for the column class, and I want to enter my columns next to it. This creates a CSS class that we'll be able to apply. So once we're done with that, we'll save changes. So we've set that up real quick. The next thing we need to do is go and install another plugin called WP SVG Icons. This will allow us to put icons into our feature boxes. So I'm going to go back to plugins, add new. I'm going to add WP SVG Icons. That's the one. So I'm going to install that. And now I activate it. Now that we have both of those plugins, we're ready to create our first feature box. So I'm going to create a new page, and I'm going to call it our features. And now on the editor screen, you'll see two new buttons. The first one is Add Icon button, and it's located just above the editor. The second is the last one in the visual editor menu. First thing we want to do is we want to create our columns. So we'll click on this button, and we'll click on empty, and then we'll select the number of columns that we want to add. I'm going to choose 3. And after that, you can click on each column and add some text. It's better to do a little bit of text now so you can see what the columns look like. Otherwise, it'll be a little difficult to see once you're done. When we're finished with that, let's click Add Columns button at the bottom. And now we can see it in our post. So next, we need to add the icons above the text. So I'm going to take the mouse, put it over at the beginning of the text area like this, and I'm going to click on the enter button. This is going to move the text down and it's going to give some space to enter the icon. Now we just need to go click the add icon button and it'll bring up a nice pop-up like this. And we just need to go and find the icon that we want to add. I'm going to use this one. I can click insert button. And you'll see the shortcode comes up in the post editor. I'm going to do that a few more times to get all 3 columns their own icon. Now that I'm happy with that, we can save our page. And we can go take a look and see what it looks like. Now, if the icons are a little small, like you see here, then we can add a little bit of CSS to solve that problem. To do that, I'm going to go to the style sheet for my child theme, and I want to add a little bit of code here. I'm going to do it like this. And that should make it larger. I'm going to save those changes, and I want to go back to my site and refresh so I can see what it looks like. And now we've been able to add featured boxes with icons to our WordPress site. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.